never settle down. Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you how to do these retro type pin curls using a curling iron, and it's going to be a 3/4 inch curling iron. Now I know I do a lot of curling hair videos, but this one's actually the one that's mostly requested, I think simply because it looks more like actual pin curls from back in the day than my other hair tutorials. So I finally did it, and this is how it came out. So hopefully you all enjoy it. Sorry I made you wait so long, but here it is. I must say is the back is always tricky. Even now that I've been doing this for years, it is definitely difficult trying to do the back, especially since you can't really see every bit in detail. You have to look through the mirror to see what you are doing. So don't be discouraged if you don't get it right the first time. Remember, I've had years of experience doing this. So as you can see, the curls start to form like a uniform wave after minutes of brushing. Usually it takes about 20 minutes to do the full brush out. And I'm going back to the front. And again, like I said, it's just going to be repeated brushing until you get the shape that you want. You're not going to get it right the first 5 minutes, so just keep brushing. Now I'm going to take the smaller section of hair, spray some hairspray, and just pull the hair back and place a bobby pin. And then we're just going to fix that area and start combing and making it look nice. So So the next step is spraying the hell out of your hair. You want to make sure to get enough hairspray in there. And what I'm doing is spraying the curls at the bottom and using my hands to push the curl up. This is going to give it a deeper wave, and I'm going to just dry it with my hands, not the blow dryer. And after placing it and holding it, you can see that the curls held up nicely. Next is the infamous bang everyone's requesting. So I'm going to take my hair and I'm going to split it into about 3 sections, and I'm going to make sure to tease the root pretty well. Once I've teased, I'm going to start brushing out the outer edges just to make sure everything's smooth and not messy. And I'm taking some hairspray and I'm just going to brush that through to make sure that bottom section is clean. And we're going to just brush out the edges gently, and we're going to start rolling it down. After brushing out, it should just easily roll down by itself because of the curl. So next I'm taking the outer edge and I'm just going to pull that apart from the rest of the bang. And as you can see, it's already forming that curl. You just want to brush through it to make sure it's nice and clean. Next, I'm going to take another small section and I'm going to do the exact same thing, except I'm going to have the curl go the opposite way, just to give it a little bit more design. And just clean up the rest of the bang. Make sure everything's nice and smooth and neat. And there you have it, it's pretty simple. And here is the final result. So again, it takes about maybe 20 minutes. And don't get discouraged if you don't get it right the first time. Again, it takes time and you do need to do a lot of brushing out. Eventually, it'll become kind of second nature to you and you'll know exactly what you're doing. So hopefully you all enjoyed this. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you like it and subscribe if you haven't already. And you can click these videos down below if you'd like to see more. Thank you, everybody, and I love you.